So the 6 plus 3 in Dranham at 5242 Water Lily and Rockland. We have an easement clean out right at the curb right there between the lawn and the driveway, which is the city connection. We have 2 bullhorn one-ways. We got one on the upstream, one on the downstream. So what we're going to do is we're going to go through the 4-inch ABS riser and go in toward the house. So we're at the bottom of the Y here at about 4 feet, a couple inches. Got a little bit of buildup sitting in the line. It is 4-inch ABS material. It looks like we reduced down to probably 3, it looks like. So we just got a layer of buildup. It's real common inside the ABS sewer lines. It'd be a problem if we were to see standing water. And right now the pipe is completely dried, so that's a good thing. So it looks like we have a joint here. We probably have a combo coming in at this section. Yeah, you can see the combo up at the top. We're still in ABS. So now we're starting to push a little bit of sludge. I'm going to make a 45. Comes back around. Another combo here. Still ABS. So no bellies, no major offsets and or root intrusions up to this point. That's going to be the end of the line right there. Back out top side of the clean out. Come back up the stack. Top side of the clean out. We're going to go ahead and head. Now we're going to go ahead and head downstream toward the city section. So still ABS going downstream. We got 22 and a half bend there. Come right out. Another 22 and a half or 45 here. And then we take a vertical drop. And then it basically flattens back out here. And then we're in clay pipe, so this is now the city section. Homeowners are no longer responsible for anything beyond that clay pipe. So sewer is in good condition. No problems, no bellies, no root intrusions, no major fractures and or breaks going downstream. Alright, so we're back out. Driveway area, that's going to be the end of the video inspection.